Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to The Drop. I'm Tahir Moore.
And I'm Meg Scoop. And happy
Veterans Day!
To all of you people who served the country, we thank you and we applaud you. And Tahir tried to take off today. Tahir, you are not a veteran.
But I took ROTC for a year.
Me
too. So I felt that I could just like, because I marched a little bit. I was in the band.
And that is why you're here today.
Anybody know, like, do you say thank you or you're welcome when somebody wishes you happy Veterans Day?
Why are you worried about it? Because you're not a veteran. But congratulations to Blac Chyna and Rob Kardashian. They gave birth to a baby girl last night right here in Los Angeles. They named her Dream Renee Kardashian. This is the first Kardashian baby.
This is the first Blac Kardashian baby.
No, Kardashian meaning her last name is Kardashian. She's the only
And my point child. Still stands the test of time.
This baby is really, really cute. And Rob even joked about her hairstyle.
Look at your Kris Jenner haircut.
Low key, Kris Jenner still could get it. I thought it was cool that they did the mannequin challenge in the delivery room, though.
I did too.
Y'all play too much.
Right.
Stupid.
That girl is a real crowd, please. Small world, all the friends. And being the good auntie that she is, Kylie Jenner watched Little King Cairo for his mom while she had the baby.
Which now, is also her new niece.
No, wait. Yeah.
Yeah.
Kylie Jenner's niece, King Cairo's sister.
Sister cousin.
Yeah, so his sister is cousin. His cousin if Kylie Jenner ends up with Tyga and they get married.
Right.
This is confusing.
This is stupid as shit. Y'all just need to stop fucking it. Well, y'all, it's so many people. How did y'all do this?
Right.
How?
Stop. She's a baby. She's here already. And the internet is just as petty as Tahir because everybody's going in talking about Dream Kardashian. Blac Chyna had to let Kylie know there's two things that she will never have, being Blac or being Kardashian.
Mm.
That's so mean, you guys. Why you have to do her like that?
Mm. All right, squad, so we want to hear from you. How do you feel about Dream Kardashian? Put it in the comments below.
And don't forget to check out All Def Comedy on HBO tomorrow, November the 12th at 10 p.m. Eastern.
If you want to sell anything, all you got to do is attach a little hope to it. She'll sell like hotcakes. I see it on Instagram every day. Just like this tea y'all selling now, just make a girl think she'll look better and attach a little hope to it that she'll sell. The biggest hope seller before that was these Spanx things that women will put on, and you'll be at the club dancing with this hoe, and she got this Spanx on, look very nicely put together, and you get home, and it just take this off, and it look like a goddamn mudslide in the middle of your room.
That was the hilarious Robert Powell, guys. Make sure you check out his full set tomorrow, November 12th on HBO. All Def Comedy is back, baby.
Yes, and you know what time it is.
It's the comment of the day. Happy Veterans Day.
And it comes from yesterday's video about Meek Mill and T.I. doing the anti-Trump protest. Comes from Miss Mata, who says, so yeah, I'm trying to figure out if the Underground Railroad is still in operation, because I got to get the hell out of here. Girl, when you find out, let me know, all right? But we see you, fam.
We see you, fam. What was the girl, let me?
That's let not, me know.
That's not who she is, guys. Megan is so, like, proper. That's not who she
really?
Is.
Really? He doesn't know me. But make sure you like, share, and subscribe to All Def Digital. I'm Meg Scoop.
And I'm Tahir Moore. We'll see you next week on The Drop. You're crazy.